to come. So, my take on this verse is quite simple. She is a boss lady. The virtuous woman is a female entrepreneur. The passage talks about she considers a field and buys it. I'll take that into today's language for me, and it means that I'm thinking about an opportunity, whether it's a property opportunity, a business opportunity, but I'm thinking about something before I step in and do it. What is it I'm thinking about? I'm thinking about the effects that it's gonna have on my family, my children, my husband, our financial state. So I think that this verse is honing in on how the virtuous woman lives her life financially. How does she plan financially? What are the impacts of decisions I make financially? So my financial impacts are my children, are my husband, are our bills, are all our commitments. I've got to be financially savvy before I commit to anything, because there's a lot more at stake. Now, when I was younger, different story. I was living my life, I was in my parents' house, I wasn't paying no bills, mum and dad didn't charge us bills, rent. So my money was mine and I could live it the way I wanted to live it. But in hindsight, if I was a bit more, boss lady-ish at home, I think my attitude would have been different. So you younger ones that are thinking about this and you're still at home, be a lot more business-minded, be a lot more boss lady savvy, and start planning for when you're gonna get to this stage that I'm in. Don't get me wrong, I'm happy and I'm comfortable where I am, but I could have been a lot more financially wiser in my younger years. But I am financially wiser today. I also take this scripture showing that the woman in the house, she has to be financially sensible. And if you go back a few other verses that I've talked about before, he trusts her. And he trusts her financially as well. So if she's going to commit into anything that has money to do with it, he trusts that she's done her research, she knows the implications, the good and the bad, and yes, it's a good one to do. But not only that she will do it, she also does it by considering him and talking to him. So when I've got a business decision or a business idea, I do talk to my husband about it and I do seek his opinion. And it's not always that he agrees with me. I've got to be a certain mindset to sometimes accept his decisions, because sometimes I don't always like his answer, because I know what I want to do and I think it's right and I'm good to go. But he'll come up and say, no, you haven't thought of this, 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 and this. It's not happening. I need to be wise to accept that wise decision and move on. So that's my take on this verse. The virtuous woman is boss lady. And just to end it, the last verse, or the last part of that verse, says she uses her earnings to plant her vineyard. If that isn't a boss lady today, I don't know what is. She uses her earnings, not his, not mum and dad's, not the bank of mum and dad. She uses her earnings. Ladies out there, I feel like the independent woman song, the Beyonce song, needs to come on. Ladies, all jokes aside, be proud to be independent, be proud to be a boss lady.